Let me see one. Okay, I see one. So, if y'all don't mind, okay, we got two, okay. So, if y'all don't mind, I'm gonna be a little selfish right now and divert my attention to these female spitters in the house. Matter of fact, any artists in here aspiring up and coming, please feel free to receive this dower, but I wanna direct these next couple of words to my ladies. Ladies, are you ready? Okay, I said, I don't know how to begin, how to tell you how to win, but I do know it's gonna come down to them bars in the end. Some pursued other ventures, some lost their step. We done came a long way from the days of salt and pep. They told me sex sells, I took the red pill. I chose to stay street, let culture prevail. I agreed to the weave and coined the ponytail. Girls nipping and tucking, I said, what the hell? I ain't signed up for that, but to each they own. Said it's easier to market, easier to clone, easier to brainwash little girls at home. Easy for the machines to set the tone. Now, some say it's high class, some say it's hoochie. All up in the mags, greased up in a two-piece. First comes the nip slip, then comes the new leaks, then comes the sex tape. If I'm lying, shoot me. I need nothing but a pen and some loose leaf. Speakers on blast, ripping round in that two-seat. Jumping out, bam, showtime, just me and the band. Mic checking in my B-girl stands. Fuck cocaine, fame is a hell of a drug. How far you gonna go, trying to get that buzz? How many you gonna fuck, trying to get that plug? In the future, you still gonna get that love.
Oh, damn.
I need y'all to know something.
Message.
I don't give a fuck what they out here talking about. At the end of the day, if you don't write your own bars, if you can't spit that shit when you get called out, it's over. It don't matter how much money you got, what you look like, who you rolling with, what kind of car you driving, what you wearing. You come out on stage, it's a motherfucking Converse and a Victoria's Secret sweatsuit and spit that shit. You still gonna be that bitch, you heard?
Yeah.
Now put that in your peace pipe and smoke it.
Drop that shit.